Welder's flash, also known as arc eye, is a painful condition caused by exposure to intense ultraviolet light from welding arcs. It affects the cornea, leading to inflammation and irritation. They typically appear a few hours after exposure and can include intense pain in the eyes, redness and tearing, sensitivity to light, feeling like there's sand in your eyes, and blurred vision. If you experience any of these symptoms, it's crucial to seek medical attention immediately. If you get welder's flash, follow these first aid steps. First, stop the activity immediately. Move to a darkened area to rest your eyes and avoid rubbing your eyes, as this can worsen the condition. Then, use a cold compress and apply it gently to your eyes to reduce pain and swelling. If these steps do not alleviate the symptoms, seek medical help, as a healthcare professional can provide proper treatment and pain relief. For those seeking home remedies to alleviate the discomfort of welder's flash, consider these options. Use a cold compress to reduce pain and swelling, apply over-the-counter artificial tears to keep your eyes lubricated, and rest in a dark room to relieve sensitivity to light. Additionally, avoid further exposure to bright lights and UV sources until your eyes heal. While these home remedies can provide temporary relief, it's important to consult a healthcare professional for proper treatment. Prevention is key when it comes to welder's flash. To protect your eyes, always wear appropriate eye protection, such as a welding helmet with a properly rated filter to block UV rays. Ensure your workspace is safe by using screens or barriers to protect others in the area from exposure. Keep your equipment in good condition by regularly replacing worn-out helmets and filters. Additionally, avoid looking at the arc, as even a brief glance can cause damage. Welder's flash is preventable with the right precautions. Protect your eyes and stay safe while welding. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your fellow welders. Don't forget to subscribe for more tips on industrial safety. See you in the next one.